We have this Discord channel, and some person was saying the other day, oh, you know, I'm not sure that we need an operating system anymore because there's a lot of serverless code going on now, and people just run these like AWS Lambda functions. And then my answer was, well, and what do you think is the runtime that supports your Lambda code, right? It's Linux, like it's running on a Linux. So people, they just don't realize how pervasive an operating system is, and so they forget.
Yeah, like you said, you take it for granted because it's there. And I mean, personally myself, I was never thinking, oh, we need a blockchain operating system. But that's again because I take for granted the fact that every day I'm working on Windows, every day I'm working on Linux, or I'm working on a Mac machine. It just works. Everything just works because we're at that stage with this technology that you don't have to think about it. And hopefully at some point in the future with blockchain, it's going to be that way as well, where I just spin up, you know, my blockchain OS and everything just works.
You can think of a blockchain as a some hardware almost, right? It's like infrastructure. If you want to run your stuff directly on top of this infrastructure, then you're going to have to deal with the differences between different blockchains, right? So if you have an operating system, maybe you can iron out these differences and you write things in an environment that isolate you from all these idiosyncrasies of different blockchains.